Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Creo tutorials how to pattern a sketch. Okay, and then I will create new parts, click in here. Okay, and then I will choose top plan, create sketch, change into top view, and for example I will draw rectangle, click OK, and use extrude tools to convert this rectangle object into 3D. I will move for length into here, click OK. Now I will create sketch at this face. You can select, click sketch, and I will draw a circle like at this point to here, click OK. You also can extrude this sketch with this extrude tool, and I will reverse the direction to this point so it will be automatically create cut. Click OK. Now if you want to pattern this extrude, you can click extrude objects and click pattern tools. Now in here you need to change for type, like I will use direction, and for first distance I will click in this face, and you can change direction into this point, or you can set in here for spacing, like I will set into 20 for spacing is 20, or you can set into 50 is for 50. And this is for item, we set into 4 items. And if you don't, you can click OK, or you can add more patterns to the bottom with this option to second direction. And then I will click in the top for the second direction. You can change or reverse by clicking at this option, and I will set into 4 for items and spacing into 50. Like this. If you done, click OK, and it will be automatically create patterns in Creo. Okay, that's it for Creo basic tutorials how to create patterns in sketch. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.